everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I wanted to share with you all about a clinical case, like a case of acute cough. So what is that case and what are the remedies are used and what was the course of the disease? If you want to know, keep watching this video. So this was a complaint of acute cough, started from like 3 to 4 days, and the patient reported me after the cough started like 3 to 4 days back, and the causation was generally pointed out towards eating a sweet. So the ailments began after he ate sweet. So obviously the drug which got into my mind was spongia, because that is something which is given in the text as well, and that is something which really gave me 99% of recovery rate for coughs that, you know, generally started after intake of sweet. So that is something I gave, but there was surprisingly no result, and I was really shocked. Why didn't spongia work? And I again asked the complaints, and it was like, of course spongia too has this like dry kind of hacking, very dry kind of cough, and there was aggravation when he was talking. So that is something I should have taken into consideration, but even spongia has that. But after, you know, going through remaining remedies and, you know, all, I gave Rumex, because as there was aggravation of cough and it was very much dry, and which was worse when the person was talking. So I gave it in 6th potency, and I asked it to repeat every 1 hour, because the complaint was very much acute and it is given in 6th potency, so it can be repeated very often. So as soon as I gave Rumex, within two hours only, the person was really feeling like 20 to 30% betterment was there, and by the night, like, the person was like 80% better. That is like something which I expected spongia would be doing, but that didn't happen. And the next day also I asked him to continue, but to take it for every 3 hours. Like, I cut down the frequency because the patient is much better right now, but the repetition I asked him to continue, because it was all, I mean, the cough didn't completely go away. So next evening the person called me and said that he is like absolutely normal. So within 1.5 days, I mean, after an improper selection of one of the remedy and correcting it with the required remedy, I gave him relief from the very, very painful cough. And this is something I just wanted to share with you all. There are some things which I wanted you guys to understand from this case, that causation really is something which we need to keep in mind before we want to give any kind of remedy or prescribe any remedy, specifically in acute cases. But sometimes modalities may also need equal weightage, or say sometimes more weightage than that of causation. Maybe if I took modalities into consideration rather than the causation, maybe I could have given relief much earlier by selecting the proper required remedy. But as I'm proud of myself, I acted in time. And this is the point where seriously many people drop off, you know, like generally people, I mean, homeopaths, like I don't know of many people or not, but of the dominant number of people I came across, they are like, they want to treat like cancers, and they want to treat like something like osteomyelitis or osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis, because these are some complex cases which we can't cure in a go. Like how much ever we try, we can't give such expected relief. Whereas cough, cold, and fever, and muscular sprain, and neck pain, headache, these are some things which require immediate attention and which respond to homeopathic treatment very well, because when prescribed acutely. But I tend to see many people, whenever they come across a fever case, I've seen many, many renowned physicians as well, and I don't know like what to say. They generally don't accept fever cases. They generally tend to ask the person to take a paracetamol or something like Crocin or something like that, some allopathic medicine, and they tell them to just stay away and take some rest. But why? If you can't, why we need to take so much of hype, like we want to only treat the complex cases. Why can't we take hold of very simple cases like these, where homeopathy really does magic? And if you come across a cough case next time, guys, please take up that case. Don't give up on that. Go through the repertory, whatever comes to your mind, just refer to the symptoms. There are only 4 or 5 drugs that are very much good proven to act on cough, in any kind of cough. Like, it's not like they doesn't produce any relief, but they give some or the other kind of relief when prescribed, guys. So don't let these kind of cases where you actually can do magic and where you can actually win the trust of people, because how many chronic cases you deal, you may not get such glory, but once you prove your speciality in treating acute cases, guys, people will run to you like anything. I'm experiencing that. That's what I want to say to you right now. Okay. So that is the reason I made this video. Understand the importance of the treatment of acute cases. Don't run away from them. If you have a clearer idea of medicine, you can understand which needs medication and which needs mechanical intervention or immediate hospitalization. I guess most of the cases we come across are okay with just medication. But even if we don't try to do something about that cases, then we are the ones who are failing. It's not the external people who are not believing us, but we are not believing ourselves. So that's what I wanted to share in this video. Hope this video was helpful. If so, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Till then, bye bye and have a great day. Bye.